teams in the world, don't you know that? In England, London.
Well, that's terrific. Oh, yeah.
Hey, Louie.
All the best to you, Louie. It's fantastic. Of course, it's not as good as being a genie, but it's nearly as good. So well done, Louie. All the best with the football.
Where? England. Oh, England. England.
England. That's cool.
Can they really play football in such a small country? You don't understand, Jafar. He's got a trial for this team. It's a wonderful thing. And he's only, well, a young lad.
Yes, yes. Chelsea, you say? Whereupon is that? Some little village, perhaps, in England. Nothing aspiring to your great lands the Sultan owns, indeed.
If you could have a couple of good teams there, Manchester United and Chelsea. London Football Club, London, Jaffa, London.
Ah, London. Well, then you're talking.
Travellers and the hard workers. Take care.
Welcome to Lockdown 2, featuring your very own World One Alive.
Once upon a time, a long time ago, there was a lovely land full of very strange goings-on. It was run by the Vizier Boris, who had a business called Confused.com. I haven't got news. Have I got news for you? I haven't got news. Henley. Yes, I should have stayed there. I'm just sorry. In this amazing land, sadly, all the people went around wearing strange things on their face all the time. I know it sounds ridiculous, but there you go. Anyway, to escape all this, Matt and Amanda, Amanda and Matt, decided to buy a beautiful carpet, and finally, they escaped this crazy land of lockdown on their wonderful carpet.
Well, you can dream, can't you? You can dream of what I mean, all right? Know what I mean?
Big nabob. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend. You never had a friend like me.